models were way off and that they triggered a lot of actions that have left the economy devastated. The ramifications of that are something that we're going to wrestle with for some time. In this country, over 25,000 people have died from the coronavirus so far. The majority of them in the hard-hit New York region, which has shouldered by far the biggest burden in this thus far. Just to, as a point of reference, in the 2018 flu season, America lost 34,000 people, and that was after many in the country had been vaccinated, which is a point that doesn't get brought up a whole lot.